Здравствуйте, уважаемые подписчики, гости канала. Hello, dear subscribers and guests of the channel. Today we will test the work of the chemical reactor for the production of carbonated water. This reactor works in the following way. From tank number 1, acetic essence under compressed air pressure is fed into tank number 2, which contains baking soda. As a result of the chemical reaction between acetic acid and baking soda, carbon dioxide is released. The carbon dioxide is then pressurized into a tank of chilled water. A pressure gauge is used to control the pressure, and a safety valve is used to limit the pressure. Let's go over some of the details of the reactor design. I made this universal coupling unit from two necks from polyethylene terephthalate bottles. I welded the bottle necks together and then reinforced the welding seam with copper braided from cable. And this safety valve protects the reactor from explosion in case of uncontrolled pressure increase. Let's test this reactor. First, we'll pour vinegar essence into tank number 1. In tank number 2, we put sodium bicarbonate, which is common baking soda. Then we increase the air pressure in the acetic acid tank to 5 to 6 atmospheres. If we now open the valve between the first and the second tank, the acetic acid will flow under air pressure into tank number 2 and mix with the baking soda. The chemical reaction will produce carbon dioxide. The carbon dioxide does not support combustion, and we can check for it with a lit match. Now let's connect the third tank with cold water to the second tank, having previously removed the air. In the enclosed space formed by tank number 2 and tank number 3, the gas pressure will increase and the gas will start to dissolve in the cold water. The safety valve will limit the gas pressure to 4 atmospheres. This is an endothermic reaction, which proceeds with heat absorption. After 15 to 20 minutes of running this reactor, you can get half a liter of cold sparkling water. Two additional taps allow you to change water bottles without losing carbon dioxide. I wish you creative success. See you on the channel.